I'm Mark DeLong, a PhD in 87 from the English department. And the poem that I'm going to read is by Anonymous, who's been very prolific. And its first line is, "What a wonderful bird the frog are." What a wonderful bird the frog are. When he stand, he sit almost. When he hop, he fly, almost. He ain't got no sense hardly. He ain't got no tail hardly either. When he sit on what he ain't got, almost.